turn.
Yep.
Cool. Be ready, because you'll probably come on now. There's a gobbler out there. Oh, dang. He'll be ready. Wait till he gets close enough. She's right there. What if you saw us? Here comes the other one. They were in front of us the whole time. We walked up under them. What the heck?
Where are they going?
They're taking off. Like, that's some crap. Come back to earth if it's up to the hen. She's over there about to eat behind the cabin.
Mm-hmm.
He's strutting.
Huh. I don't see him.
No, he's straight over the top of that Jake decoy. In the other field.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. If they go walk down the road,
mm-hmm.
like behind the cabin,
mm-hmm.
like they're going to go around the road, we're going to shoot through these woods and see if they can cut them off.
Okay.
I mean, they're strutting every time I call.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, there's another one. Mm-hmm.
Well, I had two fly in this morning. As you can see, I guess they didn't like the decoys. Something this morning, but first gobbler flew in, landed about 60 yards out in the field, and made a beeline for the woods over there to the left. And then his buddy flew down on the other field over there, and they both just kind of got like way off to the left and went in the woods over there, and then they made a U-turn and came all the way back across the field on the other side over there and went up the road towards the other little cabin. So they're pretty much gone now. I don't know. We had the hen out there in the middle of the three decoys, and she was moving around, and he obviously didn't like something that he saw. But as soon as he hit the ground, he made a beeline for the woods and he was gone. So that's the way it happens sometimes. We're gonna go see if we can find them again.
What's the hen?
Go around.
I don't know, she walked straight into the woods over to the left. Oh, maybe come to her.
Maybe.
Not sure yet, have I? It's Jake.
It's Jake?
Going back to the big one, bud. Alright. Maybe we're still on the game. Which way was that?
This way.
Towards the field?
Yeah.